This is section 7.2, number 38. Find the area of the region in the first quadrant bounded by the line y equals x, the line x equals 2, and the curve 1 over x squared, and the x-axis. So we're in quadrant 1, and we want to graph these lines. Let's graph x equals 2. Here's x equals 2. With the line y equals x, and we're just looking in the first quadrant, so I can start it about here. And then the curve 1 over x squared. And 1 over x squared looks a lot like 1 over x. Let's get this to be a color we can draw in. It looks like 1 over x, except we're going to square all the x values. That makes all the y values positive. And it goes up a little quicker because we're squaring the denominator. When we plug 1 into 1 over x squared, we get 1 over 1. That's there. And when we plug 1 half in, we'll have 1 over 1 half squared. That's 1 over 1 fourth. Multiply the top and bottom by 4, and you get 4. So 1 half gives us 1, 2, 3, 4, and then it goes up very quickly. So we have something like that. And 1, 2 will give you 1 fourth, so it goes down very quickly too. So something like that. Well, we're looking at this area, this tiny little area right here, under the curve and under this line. So we're going to have to split this up into two regions. Region 1 here and region 2 there. And we have the integral from 0 to 1. That'd be region 1, and it's only under the line y equals x. So we have x dx. And then we have the second region right here is under 1 over x squared, and that's from 1 to 2. So we have the integral from 1 to 2 of 1 over x squared dx. Now we have to take the integral of x, that's 1 half x squared, and then we're taking the integral of really x to the negative 2, which is add 1 to the power, that's x to the negative 1 times negative 1. So it's plus 1, negative 1 over x. And we're evaluating this from 0 to 1, 0 to 1, and we're evaluating this from 1 to 2. When we plug 1 in here, we get 1 half. When we plug 0 in, we get 0. Then we're going to add that 2, plug a 2 in here, we have negative 1 half, and then minus a negative 1, which is really plus 1. Now these two create 0 plus 1, the answer is 1.